gonna kill him. Kill them all. We're not gonna make it.
No.
Dreaming of fucked up shit right now. I know I'm better than this.
You have an incoming message from Carl Bradburn. Do you choose to accept?
Yes.
Hey Jace, where the hell are you? We got a new intel. This one's coming from Sector 6. We're waiting for your orders to view this message. Hurry back.
I'm walking right out the door. I'll be there.
Message ended.
All UNSC students, please report to your post immediately. This is not a drill.
Sounds serious out there.
Hey, Jace.
Good morning, Carl.
I thought I ever told you to call me that. It's Cobalt.
Oh, yeah. Well, whatever. What's this deed we have on our hands?
The Covenant has attacked. They breached our outer post in 0600 hours. We are open for an attack.
What? Are our defense shields up? Please tell me we can withstand the attack.
That's the thing. I don't know for sure when or how hard they're gonna hit us. All I know is one person knows.
Well, where the hell is she? We're in a state of crisis here.
As you can see, enemy forces have been infiltrated this area. So that way it's blocked off by cubbies.
We're fucked.
Hey, Figs.
Where the hell have you been? We were waiting all day. This ain't time for screwing around, you know.
Whoa, hold the bullshit. I'm here. That's all that matters.
Jace is right. We can't afford any mistakes.
Yes, sir.
If you pay attention to the screen on your right, you'll see that hostiles got us outmatched on the outskirts of Arcadia. We are on red alert.
Do we got a team out there?
No, we need the best.
Well, obviously, that's why we're here.
As you can see, there's a blind spot in their defense system. If we act now, we could send these bastards crawling home.
Well, let's get a move on. Daylight is breaking.
Jace.
There's no other way, Natalie.
Let's go.
We have to move as a team. Let's fuck shit up.
You think we have a chance?
I don't think we have a chance. I know we got a chance.
I hope she crashes.
Hey, asshole, I can hear you out there.
Oh, shit.
Nat, keep an eye out and report any activity.
Roger that.
There's something about this place. It doesn't feel right.
You hear that?
Yeah. And what I want to know is, where are the bodies? Jeez. We are not alone.
Let's get a move on. Nat, come in, Nat. Can you read me?
I can barely hear you.
Shit, we lost connection. You have to meet at the rendezvous point.
We gotta get inside, we won't last very long out here.
You son of a bitch! Ready?
I sent out a distress beacon, so hopefully Nat can reach us.
That's it, she made it.
I know she will.
Jeez.
Yeah?
Fight.